This drill focuses on the switch or the scissors. Two players are given a designated colour of cone to follow. The ball carrier will carry the ball in two hands. The ball carrier must be in front of his partner when passing the ball. When you get to the middle cones, you will turn your back on the opposition, have a look at where your partner is, and pop the ball into space.